गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ रूपाली घुगुस्कर। हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। वी आर गोइंग टू मीट सून। टिल देन स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ। आई एम गोइंग टू टीच आर्ट सब्जेक्ट 6th स्टैंडर्ड। टुडे आई टीच हाउ टू शेड विद द help of pencils, how to hold the pencil, right position, the right position is more commonly used for sketching and shading, under palm position, you will need a certain amount of practice to be able to work in the under palm position. It results the more forceful sketching and shading of portraits. Portraits in pencil look attractive because of the use of light and dark shade. A thorough understanding of the various gradation or values is therefore important in order to achieve the necessary effects. Step 1. Very light tone. Varying the pressure on the pencil. Step 2. Light tone. Here, middle tone. Dark tone. Very dark tone here. Very dark tone. This is a easiest method of shedding. Next, now we have to see hatching line. You can draw strokes any direction you are comfortable with. Okay. Next, cross hatching. Step 3. Step 4. Circles. Random lines. Stippling. Dark, light, To complete your assignment, stay home, stay safe. Bye, children.